gosh, be careful. The ground's super loose here.
Hey!
Sir,
sir, you dropped something.
Ready, Pam? 3, 2, 1.
Raro.
I don't know. You probably keep something weird inside.
Weird? Like how?
All my clients have kept something weird inside. Especially when
it's can't. It's unseemly.
How? Will you reread that thing before you believe your own eyes, darling? Or are you trying to scare the letters away?
Just listen to this. I am making a new addition to the Herald team. Diana Burnwood, former I...
Excuse me. Oh, wow.
Listen to me. I'm sorry.
Very secure.
Excuse me?
Carl Ingram finally gets what he deserves. Good riddance. Now let's get Marcus Stuyvesant. Right there. That's Marcus Stuyvesant. Providence partner, self-entitled and arrogant little worm. He might not look like much, but he's done more damage to the world than you could dream. We got him, 47. Soon there will be no more Providence. And you need to find an exit. Our business is done here, but it's far from over.
Welcome to...
Sir, enjoy your evening.
Still no answer.
Hey, go see what the hell that
no.
Time to find Dahlia Margolis.
Thank you.
Both targets are down. Great work. Now head towards an exit. Next up, Ken Morgan.
Look, you want me to deliver it?
Chefs.
Hello. God. So, Edward's finally...
We got him, 47. Soon there will be no more Providence. You need to find an exit.
Hey, so you're the curator's research aide, right?
Let me guess.
Soda's down. To be honest, I'm not sure what to feel about this one. Well, that's for another time. Yamazaki awaits.
I hope you're enjoying your stay.
It came from over there. Look in.
I like it.
Come on. Really?
One target down. Nice work, 47. Next up, Zoe Washington.
What's she up to this time?
You know that Kronstadt designer?
in charge of the brain upload program.
Sure. What did he do?
I don't know. But she seemed real interested in it.
Talk to me, people! Are we clear?
Looks like we're clear, sir.
Oh, crap.
Both targets is down. Impressive. And now to confront the Constant. Mr. Gray, what's your status?
A locked room murder mystery, 47. I trust you'll get to the bottom of this. I think the crime scene has more clues, 47. Why don't you use your camera to scan the dead body, 47?
Greetings, sir.
What?
That's Madame Carlyle taken care of. Time to get the file on Arthur Edwards. Peculiar icons above the safe. I wonder if they might be some sort of a code. Maybe have a look around the office, 47. Mission complete. Well done, 47.
I've got to say, this robot is pretty impressive.
Spec-wise, from Metro to Tech. Figured I'd try out a new beat, you know?
Everything you hoped it would be?
Don't know. This is my first gig.
Excuse me?
Are those eye drops? 47. Looking over Knox's medical files, I see a prescription for medication for chronic dry eye syndrome. Apparently, he's sensitive to low humidity areas. Like rooms with air conditioning turned to high, for instance. Both targets down. Well done, 47. Head for an exit, and we'll speak again soon.
What? Man, this one looks like an accident. We need some help here to clean this mess up.
Yeah, what's the...
Huh.
Thank you.
coming too. Stand up.
Both targets are down.
Great work. Now head towards the exit.
Carl Ingram finally gets what he deserves. Riddance. Now let's get Marcus Stuyvesant. We got him, 47. Soon there will be...
Stranger to the reputation of Argentinian Malbec, unlike their old world counterparts, you'll find
it's a nice gesture, but a bit rich.
Master. Vamos!
I'm here now, ready to meet up with Sierra Knox over at the hotel.
Hey, I need some help over here.
I wonder what that was.
Holy snow!
Rob, put Nox down. Now for the heir to the Constantine. Targets down. Well done, 47. Head for... Targets remaining. Good work, 47. Ludmila Vetrova has been permanently retired.
Damn.
I'm glad we don't have to talk to that Vetrova woman anymore. Did you notice what we're using right now? For Christ's sake! Hardly get away
from her. Say what?
Oh my god! Anyone copy? Again? God damn it!
There's a fat lady around. She's not singing.
One more target to go. Tyson Williams eliminated. Excellent work, 47. That's all we need to do from here. Miss Hall should be able to extract the
Welcome.
Welcome!
Welcome.
Hello!
Good to see you.
How lovely to see so many friendly and...
James called in sick today. Of all games, $6,000.
Okay.
See that? Check it out. Go, go, go. Right there.
Excuse me?
You got him, 47.
Marcus Stuyvesant won't be a problem anymore. Let's move on to Carl Ingram. We're not done yet.
Servants.
Oh, shit!
Hey, I need assistance.
Command, client is not safe here.
The box really bad is going down.
RC. Hands on the client. Go!
Copy that.
You copy, Command? Still looking. No sign of the perp.
Nothing! It's clear!
But I like listening to the radio. Our Royal Highness has never complained about it
Talk
before.
Talk to me! What's our status?
Sorry,
are we green? All clear, sir.
We got to 47. Huh? Soon there will be no more Providence. You need to find an exit. Our business is done here, but it's far from over.
Down. Now it's time for Sodas to retire.
Maybe you can tell me. Is it true the boss can then follow the child?
Solution 47, with Sodas on the operating table, and no hope of getting a second right-sided heart in time, you have effectively...
Massage expert Connie Engstrom.
Listen to stuff they're saying in the news. Is that how it really went down? The prison transport?
Yeah. Dayton wanted it.
You're in. Good work, 47. Now to locate General Zaydan. That is General Reza Zaydan, Keeper of the Peace. Target down. Move on to Klaus Strandberg. Of red, please.
Certainly, ma'am. May I present the house Cabernet Sauvignon? A melody of black currants and red cherries. Hi there. Care for a taste? Yes, ma'am. I managed to find a bottle of our 2006 Pinot Noir, inspired by wines from the Ahr Valley. Medium-bodied and fruit-forward with an aroma of cherries and raspberry. It's to die for.
Pinot, you say? Maybe just one glass. Need to keep my wits about me.
There's been an accident. Someone get help.
It's a nice
job. Ah,
a bit too bristic, wouldn't you say?
You ain't going to impress me.
If you want,
unless you got a burning desire to find out what we do with troublemakers.
Target down. Now it's time for Sodas to retire.
O genki desu ka?
Thank you. That's both targets down. Time to find an exit. We're done here. Target down. Now it's time for soldiers to retire. That's both targets down. Time to find an exit. We're done here. Next up, Ken Morgan.
Look, you want me to deliver it?
Chefs.
Yes.
Keep up the fine work.
You
heard that too, right?
Well, don't just stand there. Go investigate.
Who's the jittery guy up there? Looks like another one of those rock stars.
That's
Hey, buddy, wanna leave that alone?
Novikov asked me to fix it for him. Wants to trigger the fireworks himself.
All right.
Time to find Dahlia Margolis. Model turned spy master.
DeSantis.
First on.
Target down. Next up, Silvio Caruso.
Hey, get ready.
The virus prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit. Two targets down. Now destroy by the virus. All objectives complete. Now head towards the a locked room murder mystery, 47. I trust you'll get to the bottom of this. Why don't you use your camera to scan the dead body, 47? I think the crime scene has more clues, 47.
Greetings, sir.
That's Madame Carlyle taken care of. Time to get the file on Arthur Edwards. Peculiar icons above the safe. I wonder if there might be some sort of a code.
Maybe from the Grand Office, 47. Mission complete. Well done, 47.
For Christ's sake.
I think this channel's pretty cool.
You're a little whiny shit.
Say,
what?
Shut up.
You shouldn't leave that here, sir.
Strange or isolating themselves?
No one comes to mind.
Got a few loners floating around.
Got That's some strange noises here. Looking into it. Over.
Are you there? Agent Rhodes, report. We've lost one. Learn from it, gentlemen. Still there. That's two. Don't make this personal or you'll get sloppy. And clearly, he's not making that mistake. Agent Tams, report, are you there? Enough! He got another!
Your
sitting
now.
Ducks, evacuate to the area immediately.
Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, knowledge without power. Well done, 47. Viktor Novikov is next. Down. Great work. Now head towards an exit.
We need to apprehend
him. Command, do you copy? What's happening?
There's been an accident. Requesting immediate...
Soda's down. To be honest, I'm not sure what to feel about this one. Well, that's for another time. Yamazaki awaits. Marco Abbiati.
Yeah.
Target down. Now it's time for Sodas to retire.
Hope you have everything you need.
Whoa! What the hell?
Hey, I need some help over here.
Oh, thank God. I need some help.
Target down. Next up, Ken Morgan. Both targets down. Welcome.
How's your father?
Doing well.
Roger, Wilco.
Hey, you got eyes on that asshole? Lost visual! Repeat, lost visual!
Please, you need to land now. Target down. Move on to Klaus Strandberg.
What's going on?
Hello?
Weird.
Okay, people, this is a security announcement.
Impressed.
Oh, you're Richard.
You're not allowed to be. Yes, sir. Please leave.
Hey!
Maya Parvati is down. Good work.
And I have arrived at the location, and it looks clear.
Better lock and load.
Hello, sir.
Looks a bit out of place.
Confirmed out. Nicely done.
What?
47? Our intel suggests the maelstrom is hiding somewhere in the city slums. I've marked the headquarters of the Crows on your map. That man you just eliminated, that was the maelstrom. Well done.
We've had an accident.
No rest for the wicked, however. On to the next one.
What's
Come in, come on. How copy, over.
Soda's down. To be honest, I'm not sure what to feel about this one. Well, that's for another time. Yamazaki awaits.
Oh, man. Jesus!
Hospital Director Nakamura. Nakamura-san, please come to the...
Work, 47. Time to find Dahlia Margolis.
Got him, 47. Marcus Stuyvesant won't be a problem anymore. Let's move on to Carl Ingram.
You've been living alone here for what, 6 years?
What?
You at the club last weekend. You never miss a Saturday.
No, that yet, senor. May I see your invitation, please?
Gracias, senor. Enjoy the party.
Evening, senor.
Thank God it's finally. One of the most gifted surveillance specialists ever.
This isn't going away, my love. It falls on me as Constance to protect Providence against all threats. I'm called in one of the firm's junior partners. St. Corvo is the earning 7 figures a year. Burnwood suffers an issue.
I think I can open that window remotely. Scan the lock with your camera and I'll have a try.
No way. Whatever.
Wondered if you got the briefing on the lockdown drill tomorrow.
I got it. I'll get issued
47.
Tomorrow morning.
You know I would like to address the Providence partners directly.
Two of us are stationed
I want them
here
to know why this is happening.
We get an alert.
And I have an idea, but it requires you finding a map terminal.
What if the other guard is using the bathroom?
Well, it's timed. So if that should happen, I should be able to run down and activate the other swipe as well. But I guess that will need a little practice.
Happy to not be at work tomorrow. Sounds like a lot of running around.
It's what we're paid to do.
Yeah, and it'll probably never happen. Just like fire drills.
Yeah. Just like fire drills.
But I like what you're doing. Although I've never complained about it before.
That doesn't make sense.
The alarm. You need to act fast before those bastards evacuate. Head for the helipad. They've left the helipad. Their last chance is by parachute. Make sure that doesn't happen. Carl Ingram, Providence partner and brass-balled billionaire. A legendary political fixer, Ingram is old money and as rotten as they come. You got him, 47. Marcus Stuyvesant won't be a problem anymore. Let's move on to Carl Ingram. We're not done yet. We got him, 47. Soon there will be no more Providence. You need to find an exit. Our business is done here, but it's far from over. Thank you.
Mr. Rodriguez, what can we do for you?
I was supposed to have a quick meeting with you. Come on. No way to back in.
Delgado has been eliminated. Nicely done. Targets neutralized. This should paralyze the cartel. Excellent work, Lucy. .47, our intel suggests the Maelstrom is hiding somewhere in the city slums.
I'm not taking any chances.
I've marked the headquarters of the Crows on your map.
Back decades, my friend.
Whoa!
I checked the apartment, but there's no sign of Basim.
47, that man you just eliminated. That was the Maelstrom. Well done. Well, that caused a pillar of purple smoke to rise above the slums. Let's see what happens next, 47. No rest for the wicked, however. On to the next one. 47, Shaw and Rangan are both on the move. I think they're heading for the beach area near the slums.
This is ridiculous! I have business on the hill!
Troublemaker steal me.
I have nothing to report from my current location. Over.
Hmm?
That asshole is around here somewhere. Okay. Find him. I'm on it.
Check that out. Kindly.
Okay. Confirmed kill on Vanya Shaw. Excellent work, 47. Just one target left. Let's bring this one home. Darwood Rangan is confirmed killed. Mission completed. Time to find an exit. Janus is apparently engaged in a civil lawsuit with another resident of Whittleton Creek. James Batty, the plaintiff, wants Janus to stop his annual landing of a helicopter near the local creek. The lawsuit also mentions Nolan Cassidy and his unlawful surveillance around town. So Janus takes a helicopter trip once per year.
What was that?
I think we're onto something here, 47. A cigar box with a few cigars and a note inside. Well, this is very interesting. The note indicates that the box was given to Janus by the Constant, as per tradition, he writes. 47, this could mean the Constant and Janus meet up on a regular basis. Excellent find. A letter from Janus to someone called Zoe. It looks like a draft, and is full of explicit descriptions of how unhappy Janus is with Zoe and his sister having been appointed chairwomen of the Ark Society. I've heard that name before. This is a good find, 47. Nolan Cassidy is down. Good work, 47. Janus awaits your attention.
Richard, you are so...
Oh, shit.
Richard, you are such a fool.
How are you today?
Oh, just fine, Janus, darling. It's Saturday, so I've been making... a lot of muffins for the town. You know...
It... Oh. God.
At last, the...
Target down. Next up, Ken Morgan.
The lounge. They closed it off.
What?
Sir?
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit. This is the vault, 47.
Wow.
The data core should be behind that large steel door. That's the first backup data disk secured. Two more to locate. Second backup data disk is secured. Just one to go, 47. Director Savalas eliminated. Good work, 47.
IT
47? That's
right.
Fabian Mann, head of accounts at this branch of Milton Fitzpatrick. He should have part of the backup data core on his person. That's the last objective completed. Exfiltrate the bank, 47. Miss Hall will want to have a close look at that data. Novikov is next.
Command, this is Sierra 9. We've got a serious accident on our
down. Great work. Now head towards an exit.
Thank you.
target down. Next up, Ken Morgan. Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.